Dear students, in this topic, we shall discuss the role of calcium in contraction. The calcium ions play a crucial role in regulating the contractile activity of the muscle. Calcium, amli taur ke upar kya karti hai? It helps to expose the active sites of actin filament which bind the myosin heads. As a result, cross bridges are formed which are necessary for contraction. Calcium ions induce contraction with the help of two regulatory proteins which are associated with the actin thin filament. These proteins are troponin and tropomyosin. Ek relaxed myofibril mein tropomyosin actin filaments ke around coil karti hai. Is coiling ke dauran ye actin ki jo myosin binding sites hoti hain unko physically cover kar leti hai. Iski wajah se actin aur myosin इंटरैक्ट करने से रुक जाते हैं. इसके अलावा जो ट्रोपोनिन है ये ट्रोपोमायोसिन के साथ हर 40 नैनोमीटर के फासले पर अटैच होता है और मायोसिन और ट्रोपोमायोसिन को अपनी जगह पर हेल्ड करने में और कायम रखने में हेल्प करता है. ट्रोपोनिन has high affinity for calcium ions. Har tropomyosin complex apne saath 4 calcium ions ko bind kar sakta hai. Jab ye calcium ions troponin ke molecule se bind karte hain to as a result troponin undergoes a change in its conformation. This conformational change in troponin causes a shifting in the position of tropomyosin. Jab tropomyosin apni jagah se move karti hai, to uski wajah se actin ke thin filament par jo myosin binding sites hai, wo expose ho jati hai. The calcium binding to troponin removes that inhibition that was present for binding of myosin with actin. Jab ye wali inhibition khatam hoti hai, to myosin heads actin ke saath attach ho jate hain aur cross bridges bana lete hain. Jab cross bridges bante hain, to thick aur thin filaments ek dusre se ke upar se slide past hote hain. As a result, the muscle fiber is able to contract. Dear students, calcium ions jo role play karte hain iske liye ye zaruri hai ki cell ke cytoplasm mein yani ke myoplasm mein calcium ions ki concentration 10 raised to power -7 molar se zyada ho.